Time to get my next shift.
Can I take your order? Can I take your order?
But I still look good. Potion of invisibility, four of them. I think I should use these later. Free disc, let's go.
Hello, hello, hello. Hey, Boozer, it's me, Brian. So, night free, huh? Pretty great job. You did a pretty grand job of working so far. Anyway, I'm not gonna don't want to talk to you for too long because I've been realizing I took up most of your time these past few days. But I also things are getting real tonight. Alakir might be start moving tonight. Jolly might be moving as well. I do know that Adam and Charlie finally get off my stage tonight. Adam and Jolly I know moving. I don't know if anyone else will, but you might have to keep an eye on Captain Crook and Grimace as well. Well, especially Grimace, because I don't know why. He can't hit you, but you seem to get weaker. Hallway last night? I mean, it's terrified. Oh yeah, we stole a camera to scare a corner camera for you. That way you can see what's in your corner. That's nice, right? Yeah, it is. Oh yeah, before I go, you told me I should figure out a way to get to the music box safely by freezing the characters. The computer is option to troubleshoot the characters by freezing them. That would stop them from moving. Pretty good job, though, but I recommend, I don't know, well, actually you can just do that, because I think it's a bit more safer than just going out there. Also, I swear it's starting to get restless, like, I think the music is slowly not working on her. Anyway, I gotta go, Boozoo, and I'll talk to you tomorrow, alright? See you later, Boozoo.
Speak of the devil.
Breakfast at the Tall Boy, there's
McDonald's.
Yo! Go away! Let me fix that music box. Hey, I'm invisible. It lasts for 3 minutes, however. I gotta use it wisely. I'll get a security camera to see if it was near. Camera 12. Seems all clear. I need good camera lookage of the arcade. Mac, there's no way we can get past him. Oh no, I have 2 minutes left to the clock before he wears up. I gotta get that music box. I need to get a good camera lookage at the arcade. The arcade looks clear. I can get there. No problems. So do I. Oh dear. There's literally no way for me to get there. And this drink is gonna wear off in a minute. I need to get over there quickly. Oh dear! That bear saw me. But what do we do this time? There's just some way I gotta get to. Get there without getting killed. Move, you. Come on, move! Doesn't this character not question a floating disc? Oh, what if I could jump on this thing and just. But it did. AM, it's over. It's only an hour ago instead of a night. I should wait till I'm visible again before I just leave the building. You. Just you. Just you. God, this was the most stressful night ever. I wonder how this penguin didn't question a floating disc right in front of him. Says, right, I left so quickly it didn't pick up the last disc. I wrap it by window. A rabbit. There was a rabbit. Let's just go. Take a good oh.